A Lancaster County woman is charged tonight with homicide by vehicle. Police say the crash she caused killed a father and daughter in December. Court documents say 51-year-old Beth Fife of East Earl Township was driving at a high rate of speed when she crashed into another vehicle in Penn Township. 84-year-old Alan English and his daughter, Grace English Rohr, died in that crash.